quite a narrow alleyway. Well, it's wider than this. I can't remember, I haven't been down there for many years. So check this road out at the end. This is really steep. We used to come down here when we were kids on skateboards and bikes and just freewheel all the way down and try not to crash at the end. It's madness. That goes up to the church there. There's also another park to the right. I think it's called Churchfields. It's a smallish, just similar to that grove open space actually. Alright, let's see if we can get to the church and the viewing point. So it's a cemetery here. I think you can go that way. I think there's another path, if I remember rightly. I haven't been here for years. At the top. That's the forest bit. That's locked up. I mean, you can't probably... This video probably doesn't justify it, but this is steep as hell. And that's about a normal angle. Let's have a look down there. Some slow walkers ahead, but that's fine because I'm equally as slow. I don't realise how steep this is. Catch 10 seconds there. I think this is the path right down to Churchfields. Hello mate, alright. There's a viewing point. I think this used to be the viewing point. Yes, there you go. This is a map where you're supposed to be able to even see up to Oxford. Right there. Just a big hedge here now. It never used to be like this. Let's see if we can see anything down there. No, can't recognise anything. It's a good old view. Anyway, let's take a quick look at the church. I wonder how tall that is. Let's go down this way in the entrance. I can't remember where the entrance is. Down this end or down the other end. There's one door there. Oops. Seems to be locked up. That's probably the main entrance. plaques on the walls for people no longer with us. Let's get a pic of the view of the church. Let's go down this alley, see where we get to. And this is downhill mad. Rest of the cemetery over there. Look at that one big tomb sign. Here we have another park. Wow, the grass is pretty brown at this park, not like the other one. Let's take a look. Another big open space. And this one's called Churchfields. Got a little doggy here. Hello, mate. Goes down towards South Harrow. Let's make our way back, I think. There's not that much to see in this bit. Over there.